Sandra Shembury, and I'm the Chief Executive of Nordoff-Robbins Music Therapy. So we are a music therapy charity, and what that means is we work with children and adults who have profound learning and physical disabilities, also might be acute trauma and illness.
And specifically the Silver Clef Awards, can you tell us a little bit about what's in store today?
So the Silver Clef Awards are it's our flagship fundraiser. It is an incredible celebrity endorsement for the work that we do. These celebrities all support us behind the scenes. To have them come together and for us to be able to celebrate them and the work they do is incredible and such a brand awareness raising for us, because we want to make music therapy a household name so those that need it know to ask for it. So music therapy is a way of connecting with people who otherwise struggle with. So it might be because for some reason they're nonverbal or traumas actually close down their ability to communicate. Music has a way of getting in. It kind of goes through the cracks. And what happens is through music, a conversation can start that enables dignity, potential, trauma healing. It's an incredible way to work with people for whom words aren't working. So the best way I have of describing it is, if you think about where we start off in our mother's womb. Think about what happens in there. It's very noisy, but you have the beat and the rhythm of a heartbeat. You then have the swirling of the blood. So you're literally born into pulsating rhythms. So it's innate in us, this idea of our musicality. Like the way we move and walk, there's a rhythm to it. So we recognize that. And what we're doing is tapping into that recognition.
And obviously every year at Silver Clef, we are joined by and celebrate some of the most exciting names in world music. Can you talk about some of the wonderful faces joining us here today?
I can. So we've got Stormzy, we have Wetleg, we have the Nova Twins. It's going to be incredible.
And just finally, if people want to get involved, want to give their support, either financially or in other ways, where can they go for more information?
Go to your favourite search engine and just Google Nordoff and Robbins and up we will pop. And we'd be delighted to make your money work very, very hard.